Florida State, Florida game, it's going to be perfect weather for it.
Yeah, that's right. No matter what happens on the field, at least above the field in the stadium, the forecast is looking great. So let's take you up to Ben Hill Griffin Stadium, where today at lunchtime, the University of Florida welcomes the Florida State Seminoles, ranked number 2. I think we know which team Stewart's cheering for. 63 degrees for the tailgate if you're heading on up. It's going to be comfy out there, 50s and 60s if you're heading up early. Now, by lunchtime, right at kickoff, 72 degrees, it's going to be cloudy, but at least because the stadium is as far west as it is, we're not expecting much in the way of moisture. Now, across our area, just take a live look outside from our downtown Orlando Skycam, and you see that deck of cloudiness all coming in on the breeze from the ocean, and that cloud cover also in some spots is yielding showers, not necessarily at this location. 60 degrees to start things off. Winds nice and breezy out of the north at about 13 miles an hour. No wind chill or anything like that to deal with. So if you're heading out for holiday shopping today, of course, is Small Business Saturday. It's 60 degrees right now in Oviedo at the Oviedo Mall. 67 with a few passing sprinkles expected through the 9 o'clock hour, 73, 11 o'clock, and one or two sprinkles through the afternoon as well. Just up I-4, we're heading over to the Volusia Mall. We're at 65 now, 9 o'clock, mostly cloudy, and 68, 73 for you by lunchtime or so. Not too bad of a forecast to be out and about doing some holiday shopping. Now, we are tracking those showers, so over to First Alert Doppler radar we go. All of that coming in on that easterly breeze. Titusville, take a look. Another batch of showers crossing the river heading your way. Satellite Beach, actually some of the heaviest we've seen yet this morning, about to cross I-95 in your area and up to Edgewater, New Smyrna Beach. More showers coming ashore for you. The rain continuing in Oak Hill. And some of this activity, look at that, even making it into Oviedo, Altamont Springs, Apopka within the next 15, 20 minutes of time, so have the umbrella handy. But again, nothing strong, so no big worries there. Temperatures mid to upper 70s for Lake Sumter, Marion counties, about 79 from St. Cloud, 78 degrees in Bithlo, 79 Keenansville, and 76 expected today if you're taking the family over to Daytona Beach. And speaking of taking the family to the beach, the sea's a little bumpy, things running about 5 to 7 feet, but you don't have to worry about that in Waterford Lakes if you're doing holiday shopping. Temperatures for you climbing to 78 degrees, not a bad-looking forecast. And speaking of not a bad-looking forecast, as we wrap up the hurricane season, it hasn't been a bad-looking forecast for quite some time. Didn't see one major hurricane this season. And in, say, the last 50 to 60 years, we haven't really seen that but 3 times. So good news when it comes to hurricane season is we're putting this one to bed. Nothing to expect out there, at least not until perhaps next hurricane season. Forecast today, 78 degrees. Tomorrow, 79. And then Monday, another frontal boundary starts moving in. A couple of sprinkles and then cooler as you get into Tuesday morning and Wednesday morning.